got it right in the end. Now we on top, top once again. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on the 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on 10, 10, 10.
Lil Boat.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. You know my name. Lil Boat.
I don't care if you're smaller, a bear is a bear. But don't take my word for it, just watch Nick Bosa. J.J. Swat. What's Miller got brewing? Magician against the backyard hero. You finally joined us. I go by the name of Dre Mo, and I'm the voice of Superstar KO. Let's get to the action. Offense is about to start this matchup of Superstar KO. So buckle your chin strap. Let's go.
They'll throw here.
Quickly, and that's complete. Nice little pickup on that run. Go on, open that playbook up. Make the defense respect you. It's second down. Might as well.
Looks to throw out the shotgun.
Look at middle. What a catch. Moving and grooving for some hard yardage.
Let's go, let's go.
First down, going to the ground. And they get him behind the line of scrimmage for the loss. I hope you're keeping notes on what plays work and don't work. That wasn't a good first down.
Second down and he'll throw it.
Oh, that'll be picked off. Yep, it's Devin McCourty with it. Giving the ball up and... If you score, you win. It's that simple for you. They wasted their drive, but don't waste yours.
From the gun, inside handoff.
He's gonna lose yards at the hands of J.J. Watt. Come on, get your head in the game. You got to figure this out before they do.
Looks to throw on second down. Gets it, DeAndre Hopkins. He's all alone. And they'll be stopped by the defense after a big old chunk of yards. First and 10, he'll throw. Gets it to Hopkins on the slant. And he's gonna be taken down, but only after he crosses midfield. Magicians, the fans see that midfield get the best view of your next play.
Looking to throw on first and 10.
Into a double team, and it's intercepted. Oski! Pass is all I see is goose eggs on the scoreboard. It's tug of war time. They'll throw from the 50. And he's trying to make something happen. That's gonna be knocked away and incomplete. To pass. Magicians with the handoff. Defense in the foot race. And poof, a cloud of smoke, a little shock and awe, and the Magicians got themselves a rushing touchdown. Back to the yard now. But remember, heroes never quit.
Bruce Arians. Nick Chubb coming through, y'all. Quick note, arm tackling may not work, but they can try. DeAndre dominates the post. From the 1983 Hall of Fame class, linebacker and Chief legend, Bobby Bell. Shut down versus the Snappers. Go ahead, touch down like that. 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 Hey, go ahead, touch down like that. 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 Like the middle.
Where have you been? You know that we can't start round one of KO without you. I'll forgive you this time. It's the first play of the game. Are you going to play it safe or take a big risk to see if you catch the defense off guard? First run, Nick Chubb.
And that's going to be Byron Jones in on the stop.
On first down, here goes Chubb again, and he's able to take the rock just a yard shy of the 50.
from the gun. Inside handoff.
The object is to create momentum, not go backwards. Ball is at your own 47 now. Defense was ready for that. They definitely won that first down battle.
This time, he'll throw it. A quick throw, and it's incomplete.
Gotta connect. You just have to. Every play counts. On the bright side, it wasn't intercepted.
Drops back to throw here on third.
Knock it down. Richard Sherman is picking those. INT, baby.
Give up for him again, y'all. Richard Sherman.
You control your own fate right now. If you end up not liking the outcome, that's all on you.
Lamar Jackson looking for a first and 10. Now they set up the screen. That's complete.
Not bad. Decent gain on first. More is always better, but that play went in the right direction.
First run, Dalvin Cook. And they'll stop him after a very small pickup. Now Jackson. Caught.
Pulled in by George Kittle. He'll push through the defense, just short of midfield.
Lamar Jackson looking for a first and 10. Got a man, and he hits him, taking that pigskin to Broadway. He'll take it to the house for a shutdown touchdown. Snappers, come out of your shells. Give it another shot.
Breaking hearts and breaking records on the field. It's the Record Breaker. The heartbreak kid makes offenses skid. DeMarcus is a tank, gunning for quarterbacks. It's Patrick Mahomes. We might not see this type of quarterback play for another generation.
Record Breakers versus Shutdown.
If you're ready, let's go. Don't slip up, because it can be over real quick. Score, then stop them, and you're good. Coach probably is screaming what I'm about to calmly say. Don't start with a negative play.
Lamar Jackson looking for a first and Lamar Jackson dropping downfield. And Harrison Smith in on the tackle.
What you think? Take a shot or pound it for the first? Decisions, decisions.
First run, Dalvin Cook. On first down, here goes Cook again. And bam! Stuffed there by the hitman, Harrison Smith.
Don't make this the trend. You know that second and long can easily turn into nice try, but go home.
This time, Jackson's gonna throw it. Jackson's gonna be picked off. They got it. It's...
Make it so your defense is done for the day. Avoid tug of war by scoring. You can handle that, right? The road to the end zone is the other way, offense. You're back to your old 24-yard line. This ain't winning football on display right now. Try something different on second. On second down, here's Mahomes.
Shutdown says not this down. Ball falls to the ground.
Gotta connect. You just have to. Every play counts. On the bright side, it wasn't intercepted.
Mahomes is throwing on third.
Take away Trey living up to his name with the pick. You see it?
So, no trips to the end zone? We gotta decide who takes the round. Looks like it's tug of war time.
Jackson looking to throw here at midfield.
Throwing left side is complete.
Now Mahomes.
Look at Long.
Nice play on the ball. But those feet were not in, bruh.
It's tug of war now. Find the inspiration from somewhere. Because your offense has to move the ball downfield.
Running it with Dalvin Cook. Tripped up by DeMarcus Lawrence.
This is the no-fly zone, baby. Chris Harris Jr. On the handoff, going to Cook. Spinning out Harms' way.
Goes down, knocking on the gates of the 10-yard line.
Right at the 17-yard line. And that's gonna be a